Puck takes a fortuitous bounce for the Canucks off the glass and makes its way down the ice.
Whoa.
Burrows steals. Burrows scores. Alex Auld, red in the face after that one, and Burrows ties the game at two.
Well, that's the thing. When you play with Marty Turco, you get that instinct that you have to handle the puck all the time. And Alex Auld, okay, stop it, play it. Go behind the net. Play it behind the net. But instead, he tries to deke Alex Burrows. What are you thinking? Alex Burrows, sans genie ou quoi, as he says, merci, merci, pulls it away from Alex Auld, and then just snaps it in. As Auld tried to deke him one-on-one.